Hello dear friends, Vande Mataram, welcome to a new lecture and the first lecture of the new chapter, which is aldehyde, ketone and the carboxylic acid. Actually, alcohol, phenol and the ether. यहाँ पे दोस्तों कार्बन, उसके साथ ऑक्सीजन था, सिंगल बॉन्ड. यहाँ पे भी कार्बन ऑक्सीजन सिंगल बॉन्ड, कार्बन ऑक्सीजन सिंगल बॉन्ड. In this chapter, this is the aldehyde, ketone and the carboxylic acid. Here also carbon and oxygen, but with the dual bond, that is the difference. So actually, there is one single unit, oxygen contained organic compounds, in which oxygen mein carbon, oxygen, single bond wale, alcohol, phenol and the ether, dual bond wale, aldehyde, ketone and the carboxylic acid. So our new chapter is aldehydes, ketones and the carboxylic acids. Okay. So first of all, how can we identify? This is aldehyde, ketone or carboxylic acid by the reactive functional group. But actually, before the reactive functional group, you have to know about the carbonyl group. What is the carbonyl group? So I'm going to revise carbonyl group for you. अब दोस्तों सभी स्टूडेंट ने कार्बोनिल ग्रुप क्या है ये 11th में ही पढ़ा था, बट फिर भी इफ यू गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कार्बोनिल ग्रुप, सो सी ड्यूअल बॉन्ड ओ इज एक्चुअली कार्बोनिल ग्रुप. C dual bond O is nothing but the carbonyl group. With this carbonyl group, different other reactive functional group are joined, and B aldehyde or ketone or carboxylic acid or different reactive functional group. Simple. So आपको ये carbonyl group याद रखना होगा. इसके साथ this carbon is known as a carbonyl carbon. This carbon is known as a carbonyl carbon. Okay, so from this carbonyl carbon हम क्या कर सकते हैं दोस्तों, we can make a different reactive functional group like aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid. That are the part of the our chapter. उसके अलावा भी दोस्तों और भी कुछ कोई ग्रुप हो सकते हैं जो aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid के अलावा के हैं, but उसमें भी carbonyl carbon है. Suppose first of all we have C dual bond O. First valency is occupied by one carbon chain, whether it is aliphatic or aromatic. But second valence is from the hydrogen, or second possibility, carbon dual bond oxygen. Here hydrogen and the hydrogen, both hydrogen, one hydrogen or both hydrogen. This is actually aldehyde. इसको आप दोस्तों कौन से नाम से जानते हो? This is actually aldehyde. RCHO or HCHO. This is one carbon aldehyde, I mean to say formaldehyde, and this is normal aldehydes. So from the carbonyl carbon, I repeat, from the carbonyl carbon, kahan pe carbonyl carbon? This is the carbonyl carbon. So from the carbonyl carbon we can make aldehyde. So this is the aldehyde. We have some examples, CH3CHO or benzene ring CHO or HCHO. As you know, this is ethanol as per as IUPAC, ethanaldehyde as per as common nomenclature. This is formaldehyde as a common name, as a methanol as a IUPAC name. This is benzene carbaldehyde or benzaldehyde. Okay, इसमें भी दोस्तों detail study करेंगे during the portion of the aldehyde. Now second topic, in which again carbonyl carbon is there. Here you can say carbonyl carbon. Both valency are occupied by the carbon chain. Whether they are aromatic, both are aromatic, both are aliphatic, or one aromatic and another is aliphatic. ये सभी possibility है. Suppose both are aliphatic. CH3COCH3 and again CH3C dual bond O CH2CH3. If both chain are aliphatic, there is one more possibility, both are not equal. ये दोनों equal ना भी हो तो भी ठीक है. In a simple language, आपको इतना याद रखना है that carbon with dual bond O, I mean to say which types of carbon? Carbonyl carbon. If carbonyl carbon is attached with the two carbons, they are from the aliphatic, they are from the aromatic, they are from the aliphatic or aromatic, or they are from the different aliphatics, the compound is known as the ketone. Okay, compound is known as a ketone. कई जगह पे दोस्तों इस तरह से भी लिखा जाता है, एक्चुअली ये दोनों एक ही है. RCOR is actually RC dual bond OR. Best example is given here, which is acetone. इसके बारे में दोस्तों हम जानते हैं, this is benzophenone, benzene ring, then COCH3. Sorry, this is acetophenone and this is benzophenone. CO(C6H5O) or another aromatic ring. So ये सभी चीज दोस्तों हम जानते हैं. This is all about ketone. Now there is one more reactive functional group. Which one? Okay, ये ketone था दोस्तों, लिखना पड़ेगा. So this is actually ketones. Okay. Then again C dual bond O is there. One from the R or H, both possibility are there. This is our carbonyl carbon. Either one organic chain, aliphatic or aromatic, both types of chain is possible, or hydrogen. Second chain, or we can say second valency of the carbon is occupied by hydroxyl group OH. Now you are aware from the hydroxyl group. From the hydroxyl group, you can make alcohol or phenol. ये अपने डिटेल स्टडी कर रखी है. So this is actually a carboxylic acid. This is nothing but the carboxylic acid. You can write like this. आपको दोस्तों जनरल केस में इस तरह से लिखा मिलेगा. This is organic acid, carboxylic acid. Some example, suppose CH3C dual bond OH, very much non-organic acid, which is acetic acid known as a vinegar. This is formic acid or methanoic acid. This is benzene carboxylic acid. Benzene carboxylic acid is again known as a benzoic acid also. So here again one carbonyl carbon is there. So what is the similarity? Similarity in the aldehyde ketone and the carboxylic acid. Here you can see in the aldehyde carbonyl carbon is there. In the ketone carbonyl carbon is there. In the carboxylic acid carbonyl carbon is there. So from this three different types of organic compound, aldehyde, ketone and the carboxylic acid, our chapter will be included. But इसके अलावा भी दोस्तों और रिएक्टिव फंक्शनल ग्रुप है विच आर नॉन एज अ कार्बोनिल रिएक्टिव फंक्शनल ग्रुप्स कंपाउंड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल सपोज सी ड्यूअल बॉन्ड, ऑल ऑफ यू नो दिस इज कार्बोनिल कार्बन. वन वैलेंसी इज ऑक्यूपाइड बाई द आर, आई मीन टू से कार्बन चेन, whether it is aliphatic or aromatic, but at the other end valence is occupied by the X. Here X is nothing but the halogen. Here X is nothing but the halogen. So this is RCOX. This is RCOX, or you can write RCOX. Majority case mein yahan pe Cl hi likhega. So RCOCl. This is acid chloride. This is एसिड क्लोराइड और एसिड हैलाइड. कई जगह पे इन प्लेस ऑफ एसिड हैलाइड आपको एक वर्ड मिलेगा, दैट इज एसाइल हैलाइड. एसिड हैलाइड और एसाइल हैलाइड. क्लियर? सो सम एग्जांपल यू कैन सी हियर कार्बोनिल कार्बन इज देयर. हियर आल्सो कार्बोनिल कार्बन इज देयर. सो आवर एग्जांपल इज लाइक दिस. अगर दोस्तों हमारे पास कुछ इस तरह का एग्जाम्पल है CH3COCl, or we can write CH3C dual bond OCl. क्या होगा? This is acetyl chloride or ethanol chloride. Clear it? Then one more reactive functional group from the carbonyl carbon, C dual bond O, it means carbon chain. Suppose if we have carboxylic acid, I repeat. Suppose if we have carboxylic acid, this hydroxyl group from the carboxylic acid is replaced by the halogen, then you will get acid halide. If this halogen from the acid halide is replaced by the amine, all of you are aware from the amine, then you will get RCONH2, which is actually amide or amide. So amide is also important reactive functional group with the carbonyl carbon. Here you can see this is the carbonyl carbon, this is the carbonyl carbon. This carbon chain may be as aliphatic or aromatic. Suppose if chain is aliphatic, then CH3CONH2, this is ethanamide. Ethanamide. If there is aromatic ring, suppose like this, CONH2, this is benzenamide or benzamide. Clear? Okay, there is one more reactive functional group, F, in the carboxylic acid. You can see this is the carboxylic acid, not this hydroxyl group, but hydrogen from this hydroxyl group is replaced by the one more alkane chain. One more alkane chain is there, then the reactive functional group be like this. You can see R C dual bond O O H H को निकाल के मैंने एक और चेन लगा दी. This is actually R C dual bond O R dash. It is known as a ester. So again we can say ester is also organic group with the carbonyl carbon. Here you can see carbonyl carbon is there. This is the carbonyl carbon. Clear it? This is nothing but the carbonyl carbon. If we go for the example, CH3COOCH3, this is methoxy acetate or methoxy ethanoate. Suppose this is aromatic ring, then C dual bond OCH3, this is methoxy benzoate. Or if in place of CH3, if C6H5 is there, then phenoxy benzoate. Clear? So ester is also one of the most important reactive functional group with the carbonyl carbon. Last but very important, that is acid anhydride. Acid anhydride. What is mean by acid? Acid is acid. Carboxylic acid ki general case mein baat hoti hai. Hydride means hydrate, means H2O. What is mean by anhydride? H2O nahi hai. Acid reactive functional group in which if you are adding H2O, you will get acid. Okay, so acid and hydride is general case mein is tarah se likha jata hai. RCO twice into O. What is actually structure? This is R C dual bond O, RCO. This is the carbonyl carbon. Again, R C dual bond O. Again, carbonyl carbon. So RCO twice is complete. In between, one oxygen is there. Here you can say there is not only one carboxylic carbonyl carbon. Here actually two different carbonyl carbons are there. This is acid anhydride. Now why we call it acid anhydride? ऐसा an acid है जिसमें hydride कम है. Suppose if we are going to add H2O in it. H2O means H plus and OH minus. Suppose this bond is broken. यहाँ पे fission होता है. RC dual bond O O minus and H plus. RC dual bond as acid, RC dual bond O plus and OH minus, you will get RC dual bond. So you will get acid. That's why we can say acid anhydride is nothing but the organic acid or carboxylic acid. Aisa acid hai jisme H2O kam hai. So video dosto pause karna hai, pura video repeat karna hai. Jitne bhi reactive functional group yahan pe dikhe with the carbonyl carbon, वो फिर से एक बार रिपीट कर जाना है. विचार एल्डिहाइड, कीटोन, कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड, एसिड हैलाइड, अमाइड, एस्टर एंड दी एसिड एनहाइड्राइड. उसमें से एनसीईआरटी, एज पर एज एनसीईआरटी दोस्तों हमारा जो फोकस रहेगा, दैट फोकस इज ऑन दी, आई रिपीट, दैट फोकस इज ऑन दी एल्डिहाइड, कीटोन एंड दी कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड. ओके, अभी जनरल केस में दोस्तों एल्डिहाइड, कीटोन, कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड की बात करें, दे आर वाइड स्प्रेड इन प्लांट एनिमल किंगडम. ज्यादातर केस में नेचर में इस तरह से मिल जाएंगे. दे प्ले अ इम्पोर्टेंट रोल इन द बायोकेमिकल प्रोसेस ऑफ द लाइफ, फॉर द फ्रेग्रेंस ऑफ द फ्लेवर, फॉर द कलर एक्सेट्रा. वी हैव सम एग्जाम्पल्स. सपोज यहाँ पे एक एग्जाम्पल दे रखा है, दैट रिएक्टिव फंक्शनल ग्रुप इज फ्रॉम द एल्डिहाइड. हियर थ्री डिफरेंट रिएक्टिव फंक्शनल ग्रुप आर देयर, CHO, OCH3 and the OH. So hydroxyl, methoxy and the aldehyde. Main reactive functional group is CHO. So this is actually aldehyde. So this is nothing but the vanillin. I repeat, this is nothing but the vanillin. So vanillin kya hai aur kahan se milega? Vanillin you can found in the nature. The fragrance, they add fragrance on flavor to nature. For example, vanillin from the vanilla beans. In the aldehyde alcohol phenol in the ether, there is one compound known salicylaldehyde. Then get salicylaldehyde from the one component is known as a meadowsweet. As far as cinnamaldehyde is also used for the pleasant fragrance. Okay, yahan pe dosto ab tak humne basic baat ki hai from the aldehyde, ketone and the carboxylic acid. In the next lecture, we are going to learn a UPSC nomenclature, common nomenclature, and the making of the aldehyde. Till then, घर पे रहिए, सेफ रहिए, पढ़ते रहिए.